Muslims do believe and consider that the attacks carried out by Hamas and its fighters on the October 7th are in line with the Islamic faith and in no way deviates from it and follows the Quran and the Sunnah? Do you consider and believe the members of Hamas and its fighters that attacked Israel on October 7th to be Muslims?